We're talking to New York chapter president Bryan Lysiak. Bryan, talk to me about the selection process for tonight's Elite 11 athletes.
Yeah, sure. So, you know, this is our fourth year doing it. We scour the five boroughs of New York, get a pretty good response from the public and private and parochial schools in New York. The coaches, you know, reach out to their kids. They nominate kids. They send in, you know, their top student athletes. The criteria is kind of set every year. It's a criteria based on the field, off the field, what you've done in the classroom, what you've done for the community, as well as, you know, your performance on the field. So, you know, the nominations come in. We had a committee that's set up. Both players, former players, as well as coaches are on the committee. You know, we look at it and go through pretty in-depth in terms of, you know, trying to figure out what these kids have been able to accomplish in their 4 years of high school. And then it's just narrowing it down and really trying to, you know, it's a tough job because at the end of the day, there's a lot of great nominations that come in. And every year that we've been doing this, it's gotten harder and harder because we just get more and more applicants every year from the various coaches as we kind of have spread our wings and expanded our, you know, our footprint into the five boroughs. So, you know, every year it kind of comes down to, you know, a really tough decision for where the cutoff's going to be for that 11th kid. And this year was no different. You know, we had a lot of great kids come in. Really proud of the team that we put together. You know, this fourth year we're doing it, and we're really proud of it.
When you look at tonight's atmosphere and being here from the beginning and starting this chapter in New York City, talk to me about the evolution of the chapter as a whole.
Yeah, it's really amazing. You know, this is a vision that our chairman, Mark Hudak, had. He called me up probably 5 years ago and just kind of talked to me a little bit about what the NFF was and how the city chapters really were a part of it. And, you know, we've kind of grown from a really grassroots effort from, you know, maybe 50 people at our first event the first year and really just trying to get our name out there and have people recognize, you know, what we were trying to do and how we were trying to promote the sport of football and recognize these great student athletes that we've, you know, come to get to know and kind of see develop from day one to where we are today. And it's really just an amazing testament to look around the room today. And, you know, we're at the New York Athletic Club. And we got a room filled of people here to support what has now become a very well recognized, you know, honor for these student athletes.
You talk about student athletes. You were a standout at Columbia. What piece of advice can you give this group of Elite 11 scholar athletes tonight as they make the transition from high school to college?
You know, I think what these kids really need to recognize and realize is how much they've already done. You know, they play what we all consider to be the greatest sport, but they do it in New York City with so many challenges and, you know, the adversity that they face to actually play the sport. And they need to just harness that strength and realize what they've already kind of accomplished with their careers and just take it forward to the next chapter. You know, there's going to be a lot of challenges in front of them. That's not going to stop, but they've already taught themselves how to overcome those obstacles and kind of rely on their self-perseverance and kind of guide themselves through the next chapters of their lives. And college is going to be no different for any of them. You know, it's a big step to go from high school to college, and a lot of these kids are going to play at the next level, and they're going to have to rely on, you know, that core foundation that they developed kind of getting through the high school years to succeed at the next level.
Great insight from New York City chapter president Bryan Lysiak.